Hey guys, so we just got to, what is this place called? Port Orlando. We just got to Port Orlando. We're gonna go bowling. And we're with these guys. Say hey. And then get Joelle. Oh wait. Yeah, we'll record when we get inside and we'll show you the place.
Are we in here?
Yes.
We're gonna do bowling, but the bowling thing, which I'll show you guys, is in the same place as the arcade, and then there's like a dinner spot over there, so it's pretty cool. So we're bringing this little guy to have a little bit of fun before he goes to bed, huh? Right? You like to have fun? He loves all the lights, so he looks around and he looks everywhere just because of the lights. Kids up like, so he just stays relaxed. As long as he's on me, he'll stay relaxed, right? So you're gonna be tied to my hip the whole time, and we're gonna go on some rides for you, some motorcycles. You think motorcycles? You don't think motorcycles are cool? Hello, I'm speaking to you, Joelle. It's still kind of weird to film in places. I'm just getting the hang of it. So, yeah, guys, bear with me.
Trust. not too bad after all.
Good job, boy.
Okay, hey guys, just an update. So we're here at the bowling area. This, if you guys can see, it's so nice. And then Joelle. Can you say hi?
Can you say hi?
He's ready to go to bed. It's like 12 o'clock. Right? So yeah, so we're still out here bowling. You might not be able to hear me because it's so loud here. Yeah. We're gonna leave in a little bit. We're just playing this last game. And I'm losing. This is like the second time I'm losing too. So, let's see what happens.